In the first place, I would like to thank the Internet Society, not only for this award, but for the unrelenting support of the training activities undertaken by ESLA Red, the Latin American Networking School, of which I am the president. Next, my gratitude to the International Center for Theoretical Physics, which in 1990 held the first networking school that was the inspiration for the creation of ESLA Red and for the continuous support offered ever since to our institution. The Latin American and Caribbean Registry, LACNIC, has been a pillar of ESLA Red since its creation, in which, not by coincidence, participated many ESLA Red instructors like Raul Echeverria. My gratitude also to all the instructors who have donated their time and talent, and to my colleagues, Luis Núñez, Cheo Silva, and Edmundo Vitale, co-founders of ESLA Red. Another organization that has supported not only their training activities, but also the deployment of wireless networks in many countries is the Network Startup Resource Center, NSRC, led by Steve Hooter. A pivotal person in my involvement in networking is Glenn Reichardt. He invited me to spend part of my 1991 sabbatical at Suranet, where I was able to observe the complexity of running a big regional network. Furthermore, Glenn introduced me to Saul Hahn from the Organization of American States, OAS, who had a program to promote internet in Latin America, through which he provided funding for the first networking school that was held in Merida in 1992. OAS had also donated a VSAT station to Venezuela. Years later, I was able to rescue that station and use it to connect our university directly to the National Science Foundation backbone in Homestead, Florida. Ben Siegel from CERN was one of the instructors of the ICTP networking school who accepted to participate in our training initiative in Merida, and he later suggested that we should seek ISOC support to conduct further workshops in Spanish in other countries of the region. My thanks to the Association for Progressive Communication, APC, and to the International Development Research Center, IDRC, from Canada, for its support to develop training materials and conduct long-distance Wi-Fi experiments. So I really want to thank all the people, and some of them which are in this room. And I would also like to mention Peter Deutsch, that was one of the early instructors of ESLA Red, and who also worked in the development of Archie that was mentioned before. And George Sadowski, who was one of the earlier supporters of our activity, and Lynn Sanamur, and many other people around here that I don't have the time to recognize all of them, but thank you very much.